This is a look at an orthopedic procedure called metacasting. It's for early onset scoliosis in children under the age of 4. The way it works is the child is put to sleep under anesthesia, put on this table, and a circumferential cast from the shoulders down to the legs is applied. It's changed every 2 to 3 months to avoid surgery.